how much time and effort goes into managing the time to compete at the highest level on the field and in the classroom. So I congratulate you on your efforts and being part of a good group of people. I'd like to start out by thanking all the parents and the baseball players for giving me the opportunity to work with your son. You're all an integral part of our baseball program, and I really appreciate all of your support over the years. We hope to see you at the ballpark in the years to come. This year's